In the year 2026 AD, the Earth Rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting the Earth into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands, and mankind fell into disarray. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Another new arrival. Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
This is your first time riding line 15, huh?
I know. It's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop.
Oh yeah, here, take this. It's called an underwater Rolodex, and it's super important. I forgot to mention, my name is Uncle Death.
I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine. It's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch. Somehow.
Thank you.
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
No. Oh.
Wanna try again? Oh wait, let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go.
Woohoo!
Let it die.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet. The equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials. And thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass? It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. What the? Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you? Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started. I'll start the game.
Fellow believer in the power of mushrooms.
Thank you. Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything. However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it?
Yeah. Are you in pain? Of course, you did die after all. I think dying is pretty awesome, though. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm in charge of insurance sales in the Tower of Barbs. My name is Kiwako Seto, and I work for Directel Insurance. Many people die in this tower in countless numbers of cruel and unusual ways. And we, at Directel Insurance, are here to support those on the brink of death. Now, allow me to explain our insurance plan for you. But wait! Because this is your first time, there's more! We're offering you an amazing insurance package completely free. Now then, let's bring you back to life, shall we? Offer now. See you next time.
It's not about how many times you die, it's about how many times you try. Oh, damn. Rhyming feels good.
Thing. Sorry.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark. One of the many attractions. Another one of the mysterious. Momoko Yamada, 27 years old, also known as
Oh, you playing that? Well, let me know if you have any questions. I'll give you some tips, if I have the time.
Bro, you can totally make it this time. I believe in you.
Let him.
Welcome back. So what do you think about our... Oh, I see. That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
Yeah.